Well, new tonight, one person is dead after a shooting in East Charlotte tonight. Homicide detectives are on scene at Burnt Umber Drive. Medic confirmed they responded to the reported shooting in the Hickory Grove neighborhood. Tonight, CMPD has not classified this as a homicide.